Pertama sekali untuk H-Life hari ini, kita nak kongsikan dengan anda mengenai penyanyi Aina Abdul yang katanya sering kena kecam.
Yes, ini datang daripada post-post beliau menyanyi di Instagram. Jadi ramai orang yang macam kecam penampilan dirinya. Hmm. Jadi dia pun pakai mask sekarang kalau nak post. Jadi kita nak dengar penjelasan lebih lanjut lah kenapa dia rasa macam tu.
Jom. Jom.
Macam kalau kita tengok dekat your Instagram, you ada buat posting where you nyanyi sambil pakai mask.
Saya pakai mask tu is because one is because I know maybe I feel a little bit pressured dengan comment on my social media, especially on YouTube and Instagram. Mostly on YouTube because I keep seeing comments that compare me with other artists. So benda tu slightly affected me, but it's not normal for me. I think it's normal for everybody. It's just that day Aina dah lama tak posting, so I feel like I really want to say my heart out, and I feel like I just want to wear a mask. Actually, Aina dah makeup and everything, and I'm so tired of every time I cakap tired, tapi macam I'm so sad dengan comment orang. So I feel like I just want to not show my face.
Tadi Aina sendiri cakap yang sebelum ni dah ramai orang yang tegur tentang penampilan. So far, apa yang you buat untuk overcome all that?
Aina pun, because I don't want to be sad for so long and for same reasons. So I have to really look fit. Aina kena kurus and bertenaga. So I do a lot of intermittent fasting almost every day. And I'm not really a gym person, but I'm a yoga person, so that's some of the training that
I tengah buat. Tapi dari segi macam ni lah, macam strength training semua ke, kenapa you macam tak nak try?
Kalau tak kerana malas, but definitely, yeah, I still try for better result, for better stamina. So I know macam, I really take care of my vocal. I think it's time for me to like do it in the hardest way.